My big question is, what do we do as a society, as individuals, as educators, if we are, as parents, what do we do about the death or the seeming death of curiosity?